Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for March the 20th of 2021, well, it is titled the Leo Trio. So what do we see here? Well, here we see that what is known as the Leo triplet, three galaxies that appear relatively close together in the constellation of Leo the Lion. And we see these in a different perspectives because of how they are angled towards Earth. Now, when we look at a galaxy, we only get one way to view it. We can't move around and travel around it to look at it from all angles. So only the way it happens to be oriented towards Earth is what we can see. So the galaxy towards the upper left side, we're looking at maybe at a slight tilt, but closer to face on, and we can see the distinct spiral structure of this galaxy. Now the one down below it, we see a little more edge on, and we can see the beginnings of a dark dust lane cutting across it, but we can still get some hints of the spiral structure as well. Now the one over on the right hand side, we see completely edge on, and the dust lane is very prominent in this view, and we do not see any of the spiral structure associated with the galaxy. We can identify the type of the galaxy it is, and we can see signs of star formation, so we can expect that it is a spiral galaxy, but we can't actually see the spiral structure in this view. Now these galaxies are relatively close together. The view here that we're looking at spans about 500,000 light years. And while that may seem like a tremendous distance, the distance between our Milky Way and the Andromeda Galaxy is over 2,000,000 light years. So four times the distance that we're looking at here. So that means that these galaxies are interacting, or at least have been interacting in the past, and we can see that in the upper two galaxies. We can note to the left, upper left, the galaxy's arms are slightly distorted, so they don't look quite as nice and smooth and seem to be twisted out a little bit. Whereas we can see a great tidal tail on the galaxy on the right hand side stretching up towards the top of the frame. Now both of these are signs of interactions that have occurred in the past and that will probably continue to occur in the future. Galaxies do interact with each other gravitationally and will distort one another, and then over time will settle back down. In many cases, galaxies will combine together to form much larger galaxies, and that is how we believe galaxies have built up over time, from the very small galaxies that existed shortly after the Big Bang to the much larger spiral galaxies that we see here in our image today. So that was our picture of the day for March the 20th of 2021. It was titled the Leo Trio. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Anti-Kythera. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.